I could turn it up, as you can see I'm doing it now, and I could turn it down a little bit further. Let's have it low enough where everything is really dark, and just leave a little bit of what we're seeing. Now we go back to the software, the video control of the MCV1, which is the brightness. Turn it up and adjust it to where you want it, super bright, super low. You increase the range, the dynamic range of the brightness.